So I like to start with the hood. It's pretty straightforward. What I like to do on every panel, if I can, is go to any of the exposed edges and just start rolling that edge back. Normally I use a microfiber towel and I just kind of use one of these techniques. So we've rolled up the edges all the way around the panel, so we should be able to go in and remove the hood with that much resistance. There's our hood. You can see the gunmetal gray base that we used on the back, on the green, and there's our OEM pink.